Katrina, Lord.
For this experiment, to make the running gel solution, you will need 1.65 milliliters of double distilled water, 2.0 milliliters of a 30% acrylamide mix, 1.25 milliliters of a 1.5 molar tris pH buffer of 8.8, 0.05 milliliters of a 10% SDS, and to only add immediately before use, 50 microliters of 10% APS and 3 microliters of T-Med. Select a clean, dry spacer plate and a short plate and slide them into the casting frame. With the short plate facing the front of the frame, place the entire assembly on your bench top and ensure both plates are aligned and touching the flat level surface. Close clamp. Secure the casting frame assembly onto the casting stand. Place a comb completely into the assembled cassette. With a blue marker, mark the glass plate 1 centimeter below the bottom of the comb tee. This is the level to which the running gel is poured. Remove the comb. Prepare the running gel solution by combining all reagents listed in the left column of table 9-2 in the order listed in the table. Add immediately before use, APS and T-Med. Gently but thoroughly mix the solution by using a vortex. Using a blue pipette and tip, add the running gel solution to the gel cassette up to the mark made in step 3. Immediately overlay the monomer solution with small volume, 100 to 200 microliters of isopropyl alcohol. Once this has been completed, allow the gel to polymerize for 20 minutes. Or until the residual gel in your sample tube appears hardened. Make your stacking gel according to table 9-2 on the right hand side. Do not make your stacking gel too early, otherwise it will solidify. Once the running gel is set, remove the isopropyl layer by tipping and casting assembly and pouring it onto a Kim wipe. Then absorb any remaining alcohol by cautiously inserting a piece of filter paper between the glass plates. Avoid touching the gel with the filter paper. Using a plastic pipette, add the stacking gel solution to the gel cassette until the level almost reaches the top of the short plate. Gently insert the comb in between the two glass plates. Seat the comb in the gel cassette by aligning the comb ridge with the top of the short plate. Remove your pre-cast gel from the green clamping frame if necessary. assemble your pre-cracked gel into the electrode assembly. Be sure the short plate faces the inside of the assembly and the top of the short plate butts up against the notched lip of the green U-shaped gasket. Place the electrode assembly inside the clamping frame and press down on the assembly while closing the two clamp levers of the clamping frame. Remove the cone. Use a white pipette with a long, narrow tip to load the samples, according to table 9.1. Once both gels are loaded, place the green lid on the mini tank and plug into a power supply. Set the voltage at 100 for approximately 10 minutes, then increase the voltage to 170 volts. Using a blue pipette and tip.
Oh gosh.
Prepare your stacking gel solution, combining all the...
Good job.
No, we're good.
Oh, you're recording.
We're recording. Using a plastic... Move your finger from back behind it. See if it works better.
Oh, like this?
Yeah, you can see it better.
There you go. We're recording, by the way.
Oh, okay. Did you redo the comb? Oh.
Kirsty, we're filming.